Hi everyone. If you've been looking for a free alternative to the Internet Download Manager, then you've come to the right place. Because in this video, I'm going to show you a new, completely free open source download manager app to manage and speed up your downloads. This new download manager software is called AB Download Manager. It has simple and modern user interface, supports download using multiple connections to boost your download speed, supports download queue and scheduler, as well as browser extension to capture the download links from your web browser automatically. On top of that, it's completely free and open source. So if you are concerned about security, you can always check the source codes or even build your own version of AB Download Manager. To show you how this app performs, let me just download the Android Studio IDE, which is about 1 GB. As you can see here, with the browser extension, it captures the download link automatically. It downloads a single file using multiple links and threads, where the maximum thread count per download can be adjusted to your preference on the app settings. And then, like in any other download managers, the download can be paused and resumed. All right, so for my test case here, downloading a 1.14 GB Android Studio took about 3 minutes and 36 seconds, which to me is very satisfactory, considering my mobile internet speed. This download speed will, of course, depend also on not only your internet connection speed, but also the download host. So how do you think this free download manager performs? Not bad, right? All right, now let me quickly show you how to install it. So first open your web browser, and then search for AB Download Manager. Click the link to the abdownloadmanager.com on the search result, which I have also put on this video description. On the AB Download Manager homepage, if you want to check the source codes before downloading the app, you can click this link and then grab the source codes from this GitHub page. And then to download the app installer, click the Get App button, select your platform, and then click Direct Download EXE. Once the download is completed, open your download folder and then double-click the AB Download Manager installer. After that, simply follow the on-screen instructions to install the app. Once the installation is finished, go back to the AB Download Manager homepage and then download the appropriate browser extension. On the Chrome Web Store Extensions page, click Add to Chrome. And then on the pop-up dialog, click Add Extension. Once the extension is successfully installed, your AB Download Manager is ready for downloads. All right, so that's how easy it is to install AB Download Manager. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.